In his book, The Complete Ninja, Hatsumi writes about foolish ninjas and power. He says, I have told my strongest students to become weak. Strong students think from the beginning that the best thing in Budo or ninjutsu is to develop power, and as a result they fear becoming weak. To this, I have responded, pride in power is a piece of dust. I am always saying to my students who themselves are teachers, if they only seek to become strong, then that strength is connected to misfortune, and therefore is classified as a weakness. I say that if you study for more than a decade, and you cannot become self-aware, then it is similar to standing in hostile territory, ending up as one of the four heavenly kings, who lost his head to a battle-scarred novice, becoming the laughing stock of the three-legged crow, in a scene of carnage, dying as a foolish ninja. In his book, Hatsumi reveals the hidden world of the ninja. You can become one with the ninja as you witness historical images and read mysterious metaphors that will connect you with the ever-changing history of the ninja. Forever be a ninja.